Hi everyone, welcome to today's tech update. Myself Avik and you are watching Technology and Infocom. So let's start the quick update. Android has a new features to highlight the apps that cause the bad battery life. One of the biggest challenges with the battery life on Android devices over the years has been wake locks. Wake locks are caused by the apps that constantly pull the phone for the information. This prevents the phone from the entering a deeper sleep state where minimum battery life is used. Since phone can never enter the deep sleep mode, it can just reduce their battery burning. There have been many third-party apps to detect and crack down the wake locks. But it looks like Google is now getting involved. From some sources reported that the latest Android 8.1 developer preview, the battery app is naming abuse apps. A warning appears in the battery settings with a red battery icon, the name of the offending apps, and how it's drain your battery. Tapping the warning will give you option to fix the issue. This may be simple as a killing the apps or turning off the location data for it. There's no telling yet whether it's a new features will make it onto Android 8.1 when it released to the public. Google has been known it fast for adding features in developer preview only to remove them before a final release. But it's an encouraging development that Google is testing out a feature that gives the user more information and control over their phones. Google has long been trying to improve battery lives with initiatives like Dodge, but this takes a step further. What do you think about Android's new features? Do you think it will actually lead your battery lives? Let us know in comment section. So that's all. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, do a subscription of my channel, and thanks for the watching. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram for latest update about the technology. Thank you. Have a good day. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification while I upload a new video.